Yeah. I'm gonna try to talk to you like I'm talking to you, but even though I'm talking to the lens. Anyways, I thought I would do just a little bit of a video, if anybody's interested, kind of like what I do, you know, my process of things, because I keep spitting out this music, and music is like really important to me. And I hope that people that listen to my music can understand that these are very, very rough ideas. And just to listen to the potential and just to say like, oh my God, if such and such singer was singing that part, or, you know, if we had this guitar player or, you know, something, mostly a vocalist and some arrangements, you know what I mean? Like how to, you know, I need the middle eight. I need my middle eight person. Where are you? I need you. So I'm just fucking around on drums and I love playing with double butted sticks. So I think if I was a famous drummer, I would be known for my double butted sticks. Definitely. But not a famous drummer. And I just fuck around. I have a little bit of energy to give, and I think I have kind of an original tempo, an original beat. It's very tribal, kind of my thing, or like very straightforward, you know? I would like to get into more like polyrhythms and double strokes and stuff like that, but I don't know. I don't practice enough. Anyways, the approach that I take with this setup is trying to come up with stuff that's as unique as possible. And I'm like listening to myself play and I'm hearing a lot of redundancy and stuff that I played a lot. And it's bothering me, but I know that I'm so out of practice that it's probably the best place for me to start. You know, I have to kind of like reintroduce all the fluidity and get my muscles into shape and stuff like that. So I think achieving that is not a bad thing. That should be like a short-term goal, is to get those old beats done and then explore new stuff. But I always like exploring new stuff as I'm, you know, going along and trying to have a limited, you know, limited number of things to actually hit. You know, like I'd love to have a cowbell. Like a cowbell would be fun with this little setup. But trying to be original, you know, I'm not that great, but I try to do something. So hopefully you'll like it.